Tabitha Karanja, chief executive of Keroche Breweries, loses her daughter. Tecra Karanja is one of Tabitha's three children, and she was the company's strategy and innovations director. Tecra is reported to have died on the afternoon of Saturday, May 2nd, 2020, following a tragic accident at their home. Detectives have detained the boyfriend, Lali Omar, for interrogation on the mysterious circumstances surrounding her death.